You've looked at some of the games that have been close. He's elevated his game. He did it last night when it was 2-1. Elevated his game, made a great play. The Oilers ended up scoring. He's done it again and again and again. And that's what great players do when they recognize the situations and they elevate their game. And McDavid has been able to do that. And that's something that the Oilers haven't had in a long, long time. Even when they had Taylor Hall here and some other good players here, they weren't able to elevate their game. They kind of played at the same level every night. And McDavid is able to take it a step higher, if you will, which is very impressive. And he did it last night. And I think that McDavid factor plays a big part in the fact that he elevates his game and then brings everyone else with him. And I think that's a big thing. That's a big key for the Oilers right now.
And much of that is speed. He does things when he is rising to the occasion, stepping up. It's all about speed, and it's him getting past the defenseman. It's him getting into the open. It's stuff that people just, for him, it looks easy, really easy. But he might be faster this year than he was last year. I mean, he has crazy wheels right now, and he did it last night when they needed that goal. They'd been shocked by the Ovechkin goal 9 seconds into the period, and he just roared down the ice and suddenly they were scoring off the rush. And it's, for me, it's just all about his speed.